Call number 7, Pro Division. Here we will play with the Kingmaker ball, rough bump with the sniper. And we will try plus 25% at max. And ball guide has to be about a half square to the right of the pin. And the tip of the ball guide about the end of the dark square there. Yellow ring, it is almost at the line of the rough on top, and we have to pull straight and don't make any underpower or overpower the shot. Difficult shot, but it's the best way for a attempt for the hole in one. 3.8 backspin only. Yellow ring by the rough. And half a square to the right and tip at the end of the dark square there. There. 4.9, it is 6.3. 6.3. Let's see if we can hit perfect. We hit perfect. Let's see if we can drop it. Very nicely, we drop it for the hole in one. And this is the way you play the hole. And the credit goes here to the Gold Cast Tommy. Thank you, Tommy, for his your nice video. And thank you guys for watching. If you like the video, press the like button. I wish you good luck at the tournament. And let's see what the opponent will do from the left side there. I remember the holes for the previous tournament before some months. Don't remember how many months. It was way back. It was too difficult to drop it from this side. It was very difficult to drop it from this side. So remember the ball guide, about half square to the right, and tip of the ball guide in the end of the dark square. Plus 25% at max, straight pull. Let's see the opponent what we will do here. No, difficult from that side, difficult. So good luck.